Hi, I'm Natalia with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a SureKap retorquer. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 120 volts. Machines like this are capable of running a variety of containers and sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be retorquing the cap on these jars at 15 per minute.
Thank you.